you ever think, what if I had an F-15 in World War II? No, or a B-17 in World War I?
No, never.
No, but what kind of ass I could kick if I had that type of advanced technology?
How many different kinds of ass are there, Jackson?
Many kinds, love. But the modern battlefield is all electronic. And the fighter that this man has helped us design can detect, sort, identify, and eliminate anything electronic.
You got two McLaren engines pumping 25,000 pounds of thrust. Wingspan of 75 feet.
Fully extended.
Oh, yeah, that's fully extended. You got a top speed of 1,800 miles per hour, ceiling of 55,000 feet, and a crew of two.
The modern battlefield is a blizzard, a transparent electronic blizzard, with planes and tanks and computers and missiles all humming away. And into that storm flies our fighter. Doesn't drop bombs, doesn't shoot missiles, just sends out a signal. It's like the voice of God. Just a signal that turns everything off.
Now, I forget, Jackson. Who is the enemy now that we need your plane to defend us from?
The enemy at this moment? You are, dear. You are.
The signal it makes. What does it sound like?
Oh, humans can't hear it, Dove. Humans can't hear it at all.
Excuse me, Mom. Miss Augusta would like to see you.
Oh, all right. Come on, Jackson. Augusta has summoned us to her bedside.
It's the goodnight kiss. After allowance, it's the most important event of the day. The joys of parenthood.
Come on, Jackson.
Coming.
Why are you so far away?
I'm right here.
What's the matter? What's wrong?
I don't understand any of this. What they're talking about, it's like they're speaking in code.
Honey, it's business. That's all.
Why do you have to build that plane? The way you talk about it, it doesn't even sound like you.
Baby, it's my job. My job.
You used to say you'd fly forever. You used to say they'd have to bury you in the sky.
Yeah, they almost did.